Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Hey.
Shh, dude, no. You gotta go like, hey. Oh, okay.
Wait. My words float on the sound. My thoughts swimming around.
Yeah.
Wait for the drop of the sound.
Yeah.
Hey. My words float on the sound.
iPhone trick to turn your phone into a magnifying glass. Go to your settings, press accessibility, and then access your magnifier. Turn it on and press screen lock button 3 times to activate the magnifying glass. From then on out, you can use it for anything. You can zoom in, zoom out. You can adjust the color. You can take photos. It's super easy.
iPhone hack, super easy. Step 1, take all the apps off of your home screen. Step 2, turn your volume all the way down. Step 3, flip your phone upside down. And step 4, tap the bottom of your iPhone. Right there, you're going to see the top 4 apps that you've been using over the last 7 days.
iPhone hack, if you're not already doing this, you're missing out. If you've typed something really long that you want to delete, shake your phone. Press undo. Then, if you want to redo that, shake it again and press redo.
So, I was today years old when I found out that if you pull it down and you press that button long enough, it will come up with a short way for you to set a timer. Wow.
If you want to take wide-angle photos, but don't have the latest iPhone, here's a cool trick.
Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep. I don't